The bad economy has increased the number of foreclosure listings. The poor economy we've experienced in the recent years has led to a large number of home foreclosures. These foreclosed homes are now owned by various banks. Although it's very unfortunate that so many people have lost their homes, it also represents an opportunity for people to purchase homes from foreclosure listings at prices far below market value.